Our main working hypothesis, therefore, is that Nicola has sadly fallen into the river, that there is no third party or criminal involvement, and that this is not suspicious, but a tragic case of a missing person.